Lucius Clay gets up and he walks around, but I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. Old man lived in the woody swamp way back in Booger Woods. He never did do a lot of harm in the world. He just never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him. They all thought he acted funny. Old man didn't care about people anyway. All he cared about was his money. He stuffed it all down in the mason jars and buried it all around. And on certain nights that the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. Then he'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack and he'd run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man. That's all that there was to it. But I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. I never would have listened to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. Cable boys, this white trash, you lived over on Carver's Creek. They were mean as a snake, sneaky as a cat, and belligerent when they'd speak. One night, the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woody swamp later. We'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. Found an old man out in the back with a shovel in his hand. 13 rusty mason.